Philippines. Philippines, Russia, and South Africa.
Thank you.
Mabuhay.
Okay.
Sawadika. Welcome to the interview.
Thank you. Take your seat, please.
Thank you.
Sawadika. Good afternoon, everyone. I am Christine Juliane Opiaza. You may call me CJ as everybody calls me. I'm 26 years old and I'm hailing from the beautiful country of the Philippines. I would say I am a very multifaceted woman. I wear different hats. I am a model, a host, a pastorella coach. I am a mental health advocate. And most importantly, I am the breadwinner of the family. And so I am a mental health advocate, particularly for my fellow breadwinners, because I want to share their stories and my stories, and I believe that would allow me to inspire more people, young women as well, and others who are listening to me, to know that there is a power within you that you can use to be an inspiration and to be an instrument for others as well. In times you may not feel that you are not your own inspiration, but you can be an inspiration to others. So you should take that chance within you. And so I would also say that this is like a second chance for me to join Ms.GRAND International, because back in 2022, I joined a national pageant in the Philippines and I was aiming for Ms.GRAND International, but I am glad that my sister Roberta was the one who won the crown during that time and represented the Philippines. And so I took the chance when we were able to have another separate pageant for Ms.GRAND International in the Philippines. And so I said, this is my chance, maybe. And so I tried, even though I know that I will be given just...
I would like to ask Philippines, okay? In the past, we have a little conflict about Ms.GRAND International and Philippine fans all the time, up and down, up and down. Do you have any message to Philippine fans to make the situation is getting better? Can you share the message now?
Well, I know the Philippines is just really maybe hungry to win the first golden crown, that's why, and we have our own perspective, but me being here, I would use this very opportunity to tell you all that Ms.GRAND International is very much different from how you are trying to perceive it. Because I would say, I would definitely say that Ms.GRAND International, all the people working, the board of directors, everyone behind the staff, and everyone, we are working with the girls and everyone, the media people, they are very much professional. They're very much creative and they put so much heart. They put so much hard work in everything that they do and they just want to bring out the best pageant in the country and they just want to produce a girl who would represent and be an ambassador of Ms.GRAND International. And that is for the very essence of bringing out the beauty of Ms.GRAND International, how we are as a woman, our power, unleashing it to our fullest potential. And that is the very job of, and they are doing it every single day, I would say. Really, I'm having so much fun in a way how others are trying to perceive it. That's why I am making use of this time to tell you all to cleanse your minds and change your mindset that Ms.GRAND International is truly a competition that you should be in.
Okay, for one of your hobbies, cooking.
Okay.
I cook a lot. All Philippine fans always call us cooking show. What do you feeling? You are cooking too.
Your
hobby, you like cooking, and they call me cooking show.
No.
How you feeling and what you want to say?
Well, again, I would say to all the Filipino fans, cooking in Thailand, their dishes is what I am looking forward. And I love their dishes. I hope we just, focus more on the definition of what is cooking, because we are just cooking the most perfect girl here for the grand crown.
I agree. No one eat the lamb. Oh, we must cooking, okay? Okay, the normal question. If you have to choose one, the winner for this year, not your country, which country you want to choose for everybody, okay? Start from Philippines.
One. I hope I'll be able to get the golden crown. But aside from me, I would say Miss Nepal, Prema. Prema have been a close friend of mine from the very start of the competition. Oh, to all my friends out there, I'm very much sorry. I just have to choose one, but only if we can give the golden crown to everybody, we would, definitely. But Prema, I believe she mirrors the values that I have as well. I can see that she's a performer. She is also trying to be an inspiration and aspiration in her country. And I see the value of determination and discipline in her, her hard work. And so I would choose Miss Nepal.
Philippines, Anahaw, an emblem of a champion. The Anahaw, a symbol of Filipino strength, resilience, and victory, represents valor and hard work. This costume, inspired by the Anahaw, embodies the spirit of the Filipino people, crafted with thousands of golden crystals, hardware, and leaf-shaped fabric in gold and green. It honors both the national symbol and national. Ms.GRAND Philippines.